Hello everyone, it's Jenny again, and I'm gonna do another Amnesia video. I don't know why I said PewDiePie's Revenge Part 1. I guess I was thinking of PewDie's Revenge, and I got that mixed up with PewDiePie's Nightmare. God almighty. Anyway, I'm gonna do the second part of PewDiePie's Nightmare, and I'm gonna have to go and rename that video, the first Amnesia video that I did, just so everyone will know that it's the right one. I apologize for that. I don't know what I was thinking. I was probably a little bit out of it for some reason, but whatever. Anyways, let's go ahead with PewDiePie's Nightmare, Part 2. And they're loading the screen. I'm also thinking of making a video for a 2D horror game called Sleepless Nights. I think it's a horror game or an interactive story of some sort. No, never mess with that. Anyway, yeah. There we go. And I got distracted right quick. You wake up with a pounding head, a slight pain in your neck, and a swan. What? What happened? You would say. And ironically, I do have a headache. The last thing I remember is that I got kidnapped by the untrustable statues and barrows. But where am I? Pick up la nam nam nam. And I'm not PewDiePie, but thinking in an estifo. So like, I don't know if you're gonna say, let's go this way, Jenny. Creepy. Me here. Think. Alrighty. Let's see. Alrighty. I already don't trust this. Oh, shit. Ah, fucking poofer. Son of a bitch. And I have a feeling I won't run again. Oh. What the fuck? Almost. Stop moving, Mr. Share. Stop moving. What the fuck, Mr. Chair? Stop teleporting. Yeah, fuck. Oh, fuck. Not this shit. Are you fucking kidding me? Ah, fuck. Ooh. Step final. Ah, hell. We'll do step final. I shall make sure you know that. Excuse me, Mr. Chair. Ah. I hate looking for keys. I really do. Nope. And I have a very bad feeling. Very bad. Mm-hmm. mentioned. Oh shit. And you guys wondered why I had a bad feeling. Well, they're the reason. Oh, I only have one thing to let them. Okay, I'm gonna try and sip this one out if all possible. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to just fucking wing it. And I highly doubt. Oh shit, shit, shit. Okay. Fuck that shit. Ah, finally that worked out correctly. Ah, that still scared the shit out of me. Alrighty then. Fuck. Ah. Again, I have another bad feeling. There's one secret room in this map. Hint. Start first to the right. Smell nice. That's... To proceed further, you need to put Stefano where this knight was. Ah, fuck. PewDiePie doesn't trust the friggin' untrustable statues, then I don't trust you. The fuck? Shit. Shit. Oh. Holy hell. Or should I say holy shnikes? Whoa, shit. This note is written in barrel-ish. I can't read that shit. The fuck? Useless rooms. That was pointless. Or was it? Fuck. fucking kidding me. These weapons are made by Stefano, who said that they would save PewDiePie from the book. Oh, thank God for that. Now, why the hell isn't there any friggin' oil? I mean, seriously. What in the fuck? I think they did more than give me a friggin' headache. I think they made me hallucinate. Lovely. Oh, hello, Mr. Scully. Are you kidding me? Tinderbox. Eugene. Ah, PewDiePie. I don't like it when you scare me like that. Shh, I'm hiding. Yes, I know that you're hiding from the barrels, such as you always do. And why did you make this mess? Because I can't find Stefano. Okay then. Ah, hell. Well, what do you think? What the fuck? I agree, PewDiePie. That's not the point. Shit. God, I'm so shit.
I forgot about the doggy.
Okay then, that was really freaky and confusing again. Lovely! That's all I have for now. I'm Amnesia. I do need to go and change the title of the other one just to make sure that everyone is on the same page as me. And that I'm not completely insane. I will be writing, or not writing, I'll be doing one more video for tonight, and it's going to be called Sleepless Night. Hopefully, I do remain hopefully. Hopefully the next video will be out very soon. Each one will be converted tonight and uploaded as soon as humanly possible. Within the next 6 hours, I guess? I don't know anymore. Anyways, that's it for now.